Welcome to Hogwarts.
Potter.
I'm sorry, sir. I was just admiring your hourglass.
Ah, yes. That's an intriguing object. The sand runs in accordance with the quality of the conversation. It is stimulating, the sand runs slowly. Is not.
I think I'll be going then.
Nonsense!
I was in the library the other night, in the restricted section, and I read something rather odd about a bit of rare magic. It's called, as I understand it, Horcrux.
I beg your pardon?
Stop. No!
Ah!
they exactly?
Could be anything. Most commonplace of objects. A ring, for example. Or a book.
Tom Riddle's diary.
It's a Horcrux, yes. 4 years ago, when you saved Ginny Weasley's life in a chamber of secrets, you brought me this. I knew then this was a different kind of magic. Very dark, very powerful.
It's killed me.
Talks in his sleep. Have you noticed?
No, of course not.
Run.
exciting fancies and made me go just in time.
On my whistle, three, two,